Let's make coconut almond snack balls. To a food processor, add some pitted dates, ground almonds, coconut flakes, a pinch of salt, some maple syrup, some vanilla extract, and you're gonna process until you have a sticky dough. If needed, depending on how dry your dates are, you might need to add a tablespoon of water, but play this by ear. Form the mixture into 10 balls. And you can leave some plain and roll others in cocoa powder and others in coconut flakes. Enjoy!